throw a punch at him, throw a punch.
Okay.
Getting off the line.
Okay, so
us, you know, teaching the Salukas
right,
is to get off the line. Even a back fist, you know, people underestimate the style of like getting off the line, catching
right.
That back fist. I remember I was talking to somebody and they said, you can never get knocked out by a back fist.
And see, so my 52 was more of a same kind of situation of a blocking count, but with the same hand, same way you come from the school, boom, I'll catch your head, boom.
Mm-hmm.
Same hand, you know what I'm saying? Right up to boom, and if I can put up boom, I catch it, and
right on top, once you bring it, he's gonna bring that hand, boom. I'm ready there, boom, boom, boom.
Okay,
you know what I'm saying? Okay. And then you just fly.
Right.
And so the block will be, you fly, you bring it, boom. Wherever you go, then boom. You know what I'm saying? So that's the boom, you know, boom. So when I did on Floyd, I just broke it down to him like this. And just started, he was like, oh.
He didn't know what's going on. He was like, what are you doing?
You know, I just said, to him, boom, boom, follow him, bang. You know what I mean?
Yes, sir. But yeah, that's the same thing.